Anyway, I came across the bridge. It was already nightfall. The old peasant woman comes over to him. "Young man, you can't walk here at night. The partisans are going to shoot you. Come inside the house." Oh, I says, "Thanks goodness. Baruch Hashem. Praise be God, you know. I don't have to worry from the Gestapo. I have to worry from the partisans."